I actually meant to install the newest AMD driver before I started playing, but it seems to be running okay anyway. But yeah, they dropped a new beta yesterday. It supposedly had some improvements specifically for Battlefield.
Sweet.
Yeah, the benefits of, you know, the 7XXX series being current gen for, you know, a year and a half, 2 years now.
Yeah.
Let's see here.
Go ahead and hop on this chopper.
Same. Oops, like, apparently I'm in a different chopper than you are, or I took the last seat.
You took the last seat. I am then going to...
Oh, and I spawned as Assault. I forgot to change again.
Oh, so did I.
I am getting really good performance. I'm really impressed with this build so far. This is the smoothest it's been.
Yeah, we are on the same chopper now.
Ah, nice. Hopefully we're not about to crash on the...
Oh, getting out.
Oh, I got hit by the idiots.
Did you get out in time?
Well, I got hit by the blades on the way out. That happened.
Oh! Crap. D and E or B and C?
I really like C. C is just neat. Until it gets blown up. C is just neat. It has elevators and shit. Plus, as far as lasing targets, there's always plenty of choppers buzzing the tower. I just gotta remember where the damn elevator is. Yeah. The elevators are, by the way, actually just the usual teleporter trick. The elevator does not actually move. People have verified that by putting various things in it. I guess it'll help if I pay attention. By the way, it's always the other door that opens.
Oh, good to know.
And I always forget it.
Okay, now spawning on a helicopter. Go see if it gets close enough to that building. In fact, that's where he's going. Let's see if I can give some love.
And I'm still at freaking Assault. I gotta freaking change that.
Yeah, I forgot to do that too.
Oh well, we'll heal the hell out of some bitches. Drop a dog going down to the building.
Oh, that's
yeah, thanks, man. Enemy sniper, don't know where you are.
Doing it.
Whoa, what the hell? I thought we had control of the lower deck here. I guess we only had control of the upper deck. Be careful.
Yeah.
Alright, this time I am spawning in as recon.
Okay, I do not unfortunately have my engineer yet.
That's cool. You will next time, recon. Nice. One of our teammates just took out a chopper.
Yeah, we have two people by the flag firing now.
You see, this right here, this is fucking Battlefield. Choppers buzzing the place. Everything going crazy.
Oh, crap.
Whoa. That was bad. Got too comfortable there.
Yeah. Got revived. Trying to get up.
Coming back in on you.
Okay, dropping health kit.
Woo! What's going on there? He's down. I love that laser. And I'm down. More on the elevator.
Okay, got it.
Spotted an enemy helicopter east of your position.
med.
C4ing elevators now, because I can. Whoa, helicopter coming in. Nice! I love that laser. It's like, hey, you, die. Straight out a little bit too far over the edge trying to laser the tank and got picked off by a sniper.
Yeah, they're on one of the lower buildings.
Hey, grab that med kit!
Have eyes on the hostile LAG.
I'm gonna see for that elevator as soon as it opens.
Nice!
Oh, you're still medic, aren't you?
Yeah, I haven't died yet. Or twice.
Oh, wow.
Oh, down! Get me off!
Oh good, you picked the same direction. Go ahead and drift in on D. Watch out for the fuckassers on the building.
Oh, I'm just recording this for fun.
Oh, nice. Oh, and I'm down.
Okay, I am now on the side of Echo.
Alright, I'm gonna grab the transport chopper and fly it around a little here. I'll probably end up over that general area and circle around.
Because, you know, sometimes when you're surrounded by enemy soldiers, you just have to shoot and go into the tank because fuck them.
Exactly.
Spawning on you.
Did you change class?
Yes.
Excellent.
Okay, I am sitting here like a good little repair.
I'm gonna freaking take care of these little assholes. Whoa, taking fire. Thank you for the repair. Ah, damn. That is a fairly good attack chopper pilot there.
Yeah, I got smoked pretty awful. It looks like the chopper went down.
Yeah, I'm gonna spawn in on our boat.
Same.
Because I haven't actually spawned in on one of those yet. Apparently the miniguns are pretty great.
There's a guy on the roof.
I think I'm probably facing the other direction.
Has been neutralized. Heads up! Enemy sniper! Each relocation!
Oh, got sniped.
It's weird, I can't repair the boat. Getting out.
Yeah, something is... that guy is not really keeping us alive very well. There almost always is. You pretty much have to stay down in the rubble around C. Just waiting for a chopper to fly over so I can get some points going on here. Oh, there's one. Hit the building. He's coming back around. Oh, you've got him on that one.
I've got two left.
Another helicopter coming in.
Okay.
He'll probably be coming back visible here and again in a second. There he is.
Yeah, got him. Firing.
Well, he was already screwing himself pretty good there, but that works.
But that way I got the anti-vehicle ribbon.
Yes.
Okay, I have one more.
Alright. Let's see if we can get one more chopper to fly into the school trap. It's not even really a trap, it's more just an amazing points machine. It just sucks you only get so many plays.
Yeah. I can always grenade myself.
Got him. Coming in.
Firing.
Oh, somebody came before you did. My laser, it gets around. It's not a one-man thing. Oh, I got sniped.
Oh, crap. Yeah, I'm taking fire. I think someone noticed.
To point out what I mean as far as the points of the laser designation now, yeah. Notice how my KDR is the worst of the squad, but my score is the best of the squad.
Good point. Okay.
Of course, you know, I die a lot because I'm standing around like a fucking idiot with a laser on my face half the time. Let's see, which direction is E?
E is south, east.
That's all the way on the other side. We should probably go for A or B. Or actually, no, we are closer to there. Never mind. I forgot there's two sets of bridges. Oh, and by the way, an interesting thing about these bridges. Let me show you this. I think it's on this side. If not, it'll be on the other side. Okay, never mind. I think it is on the other side. Basically, there's these little barrier things that can be raised and lowered.
Oh, yeah.
Have you seen those?
I've seen. Oh, god damn it!
Wow, that was. Wow.
Avenge me!
Let's see, I'm gonna have
or
to see
just stay
alive
long enough for me to get on.
That I can do.
There we go. Fuck this guy.
Hostile tank, south of your location. Objective Alpha has been neutralized.
Sniper.
But yeah, that button there at the end raises and lowers them.
I will look. I'm not getting run over or shot at.
Yeah, understood. Oh, I got the guy who was chasing us, I think.
Excellent. Enemy chopper on top of the building.
Yep, and he's dropping guys.
Got him!
Nice! And he's down.
Wow, is he still up? I know I hit him.
The guy who dropped out of the chopper.
Yeah, I just hit the chopper itself.
Two more guys behind you.
Grab him.
Bad time to spawn in there.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Oh well.
Seeing if I can get on D before it goes.
I'm just coming in on the chopper over D.
Okay. Got one of them.
Objective Alpha 55.
Well, this chopper is being chased by the attack chopper right now, and this guy's actually doing a pretty good job at evading. I gotta give him some credit for that.
I'm really terrible at tossing grenades in this project.
I've never been very good at grenades in Battlefield. Ah, hell.
Or not. Should I not? Yeah, that looks bad.
Yeah, don't. Coming in on you.
Okay.
This fight is just about over.
Objective
I'm gonna go blow up this statue of C4 because I can.
Okay, the C4 is down.
Do it.
Are you recording?
Oh yeah.
Excellent. Lazed.
Yeah, down. I got a hit on it, but it completely fucked me. Spawning on you.
Heh, I managed to get him through the gap. There we go.